Hello, how can you change a partition table from MBR masterboard to record to GPT? GPT? GPT. In order to install a Windows 11. Subscribe to Dumb Show TV, Unity Vision Technology. First of all, you have to click Window Key plus R in order to run disk part in CMD. In command prompt, when it is open command prompt, you have to list all partition or to list all disk. List the disk, click enter, then select the disk you need to change a partition table. Then you have to clean all partition in your disk. Selected, access denied, you have to clean again. Clean again, now clean it successful. Then you have to create partition primary if you need a basic in order to be played in DVD player, or you have to convert it to MBR if you need it to MBR masterboard to record or GPT in order to install a Windows 11, because GPT is used the UEFI boot and those TPM chip. First of all, you have to select the disk you need to change. Let me list partition in this disk. I have changed it to MBR to see if there is no partition, because I didn't create a new partition. Is MBR masterboard to record is the only one which need to be active. GPT doesn't need to activate it. This is GPT on disk 0. This is where Windows 11 is. But for disk 1, it is MBR. Now you have to rest disk. This is X on disk 1 because it is MBR. This is on a star on below GPT because it is disk 0 with a Windows 11 which support TPM chip. Then to convert to GPT, then we have a twist. You see, to change it to below GPT. Now to change it again, because it is GPT, can't change, because it is not MBR, it is GPT already. Then you have to clean. After to change it, you create the partition primary, or if you need basic, you have to clean, and without changing to GPT or MBR, then create partition primary. Clean if you need basic, clean, then create partition primary, then click enter. If you need GPT, convert it to GPT after clean, then create partition primary. If you need MBR, clean and then convert to MBR, then create partition primary, then continue to this. It's the partition, you see it is one, then select partition one, then format. In order to use this partition, we have to format first. Then format, then fs equal xfat, or you have fat 32 if it is small, then or ntf in order to install any operating system. Let me choose fat 32 in order to be used in DVD player. If you need to install a Windows 11, you have to format fs equal ntfc quick. Then you have to assign a letter which is available on your computer. You have to exit. Now you see it is here. It is my flash drive. I format it as basic because I clean it. I didn't convert it. Then to format it again, then restore. restore the default, then click start to format. Okay, now it is format complete. Click close. Thank you. This is how you can change partition table from MBR to GPT to Basic. Subscribe to Damshow TV, Unity Vision Technology.